Should you want to ask any questions regarding diabetes, feel free to do so. We have the phone lines now open, if we can display them as we go along with the show. Daktari, myth or truth? I've seen people taking cups of tea, and the more sugar you put, they tell you you're at risk of getting diabetes depending on how many sugars you take. Is that myth or is it fact?
Wow, that's fact, because you're not supposed to be overworking your body with sugar. I mean, in essence, there's only a particular amount of sugar that your body requires. Other than that, then it goes and gets stored. If your body is functioning properly with the insulin that you have in your body, it goes and it gets stored in the liver for future use. If you remember your biology, yes. So consistently taking your sugars past a certain amount per day, it means then you're overworking your kidneys, and you'll end up developing now pre-diabetic conditions, which if you don't watch out, eventually ends up developing into type 2 diabetes. Now, this coupled with, if it's somebody who's in Majengo business, then I wouldn't really worry about it because it's utilizing a lot of energy. Yes. But if you're a person who's doing white collar jobs and you don't move around a lot, then you should watch out on your sugar intake.
Okay. Yes.